Hello and welcome to the latest race highlights from the league of IXR. This round is brought to you from Paul Ricard in France. If you are new to the channel, welcome. Hope you enjoy it and I hope you enjoy the content. Any advice or any criticism, feel free to pop it into the comment section. I will do my very best to try and improve the videos for you all. After one last ditch effort right at the end there, we were able to improve till P7 with a 156.883 miles off the leader of 155.002. That is some epic pace there. Let's get into the race. As you can see and hear from me, that was a close call there, but we managed to get around. And after that start, I think we were to come out in P4 or P5. Let's see if we can build on that and get a solid result and keep up the championship battle. side there though. Unfortunately there he was able to get past me. He just had way more pace than I did in this race, but we were able to give him a good battle, and there he goes, clearing off into the distance.
Together, and we're the one that takes the battle. Such a shame, they were in a right good battle, them two, but in some respects, the guns never did a whole lap side by side. Something had to give.
As you can see here, as the race went on, it started to get darker and darker. And for whatever reason, it became very, very difficult to see where we were actually going. So much so that the guy behind me was able to catch back up to me. Unfortunately, as you can see, the guy in third position there unfortunately got a track limits penalty, which is very, very easy to do around Paul Ricard. If anyone's ever driven on a set of corsa competizione, it is very, very tough on it. So we got maybe an undeserved third position here. And there we have it, P3 in this race, which was a good result on a circuit that I don't like and allowed me to stay in the championship battle. Here are the championship positions. And that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching and taking the time out of your day to watch my video. I'd be much appreciated if you could like, comment and subscribe. Comment any negative or positive. I'm happy to listen to all. See you next time.